Good morning, Carter Cubs. It's Miss McCullough, and I'm going to be showing you how to draw Clementine Hunter's zinnias. Okay, so let's get started with a piece of paper, pencil, eraser, and a black marker. I'm going to turn mine vertically to start with, but if you want yours to go horizontally, that's fine, as long as your flowers will fit. So to begin with, I'm going to draw some sort of vase or bowl for the flowers to sit inside. You can make yours like mine, or if you have a idea for your flower vase, you can do that too. That's perfectly fine. I'm gonna draw two curved lines for the sides of my bowl, and then I'm gonna connect them with another line that's slightly curved. And then I'll connect that. It's kind of a dented in line. And then I'll add some handles. You could leave those off if you like. And then draw a little stand for it with two diagonal lines and a slightly curved line to connect. Okay, then I'm going to go and I'm going to add little circles. Those will be the centers of the flower. You can draw as many or as few as you like. After you've done that, you're going to draw the actual flower itself, which is basically just another bigger circle around the center of the flower. It has kind of like a slight wave to it. So you can just kind of bump your pencil in and out as you go. So once you've done that step, you want to fill in the blank space with either a few more flowers or leaves and then some stems. So I'm just going to draw the stems kind of behind. And add another flower here. I'm going to put one over here just to kind of fill in the blank space. Adding some leaves for interest and texture. All right, now that I have drawn the bowl and the flowers and leaves, I'm gonna go ahead and outline.
Can't think without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have?
I'm so sorry that my time is off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk.
Is it wrong for all the strings attached? Oh, I'm gonna keep in the distance. I know that you're the fifth thing I'm missing. You know
that I hate to admit it.
Everything means nothing if I can't have you.
Everything outlined, I'm gonna go in and erase any leftover pencil marks.
Sign me, cause I want ya, and I need ya, and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you with me? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want ya, and I need ya, and I'm down for you always.
Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and throw me.
They gotta. I've been going off and they don't know when to stop.
And when you get to stopping, I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it.
And when he popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you were the one from the jump that confirmed it. Yeah, KB baby.
I buy you stuff that costs more than a penny.
From the block like he's Jenny.
Alright, that is step one. And check back later and I will show you the second steps, was just basically just coloring. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great afternoon, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.